We're back at the DeKalb Animal Coalition Animal Shelter with the director, Megan Moore, and another Pet of the Week. Megan, tell us about Isabelle.
This is Isabelle. She is a 1.5-year-old hound mix. She's been here for about 6 weeks now. She is the mother to some of the puppies that we had a few weeks back, the Disney puppies. She will be ready to go next week. She is a very great dog. Loving with people, loves to be outside, walking around with you, really just wants to be with her people. Her puppies are grown and also ready to go. We have 4 of those left if you'd like to come and see those as well. And we are here Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday from 12 to 4, and Saturday from 10 to 12.
Okay, so we need to find a home for Isabelle. So come by the shelter or call for more information, right?
Yes.
Okay.